Oh, Menard.
No, man, they're still rushing up high. Coming down into...
Looks like Menard in the 11 and the 66 car of Scott Wimmer.
Come on, come on. The guys had him trapped up there. Coming down pit lane.
Wow. Yes, I'll say wow. Big hit.
There's Menard. Sixth in the championship standings. Our buddy Brent Sherman, the lucky dog, good to come around, join the lead lap cars, 37th spot. There's the damage to Menard's car. Here's our first look.
Looks like Wimmer may have cut a tire or something. Something definitely went wrong.
Oh. Pit stops, Marty.